carry. I keep wondering.
Maybe books, or something like that.
I have many things needed for my research, but what can I say?
What can you say? What is it? What?
A pillow. I cannot do good research without it.
A pillow? How do you use that in your orb research?
Why, I put my head on it. I just cannot get a good rest without my pillow.
Still, there's no need to take everything into the forest.
I may need to get into the habit of spending the night in the forest.
You've got a brave face. You've got spirit. Want to go at it?
Sure, I'll take you on.
All right, let's do it. Here goes.
Go, Goku! Don't pull any punches!
Look close! This is how you use divine beasts. I can't stand it! You did pretty good. Nice attacks. But your guarding needs help. Anyway, to commemorate your victory over me, take this. This? It's like a point card. Collect them for something good. Hey, let's fight again. We'll be right back.
is very interesting.
Dr. Gill, what are you doing?
I am observing plants. There are many unique plants in the forest.
Let me tell you, none of the plants around here are edible.
I am not eating them, just observing.
These plants are all over the wind forest.
I have gotten used to it, but outside the temple, there are many unusual ones.
Plants that are neither pretty nor edible certainly don't excite me.
I do get excited by unusual ones, even if they are neither pretty nor edible.
A Mao beast hunter, right? How do you find Mao divine beasts? I can't seem to find any.
That is a matter of luck and effort, Squeak. Only Elrim knows where they are and how they can be found. But there is a good way.
Is there a secret move or some cheat code? Is it online somewhere?
Those sneaky ways are no good. No good, Squeak. It might be good to battle Mao beast hunters in the forest.
Really? Then let's fight!
Not now. Next time.
Master Kahu, Master Kahu, come, come.
Oh, Dr. Gill.
I have made an incredible discovery.
Huh? What is it?
That it's no big orb.
Listen, do not be surprised. God.
God?
More accurately, a descendant of the divine spirit of knowledge, Maman. Come. This is a descendant of the divine spirit of knowledge. Yamu is his name.
This divine spirit of knowledge looks more like a chestnut in its burr.
Can it talk?
It is certainly intellectual.
Give me something.
Now, Yamu, you must not be greedy.
Yamu wants stuff.
Dr. Gill, how did you find him?
I gave him some food, and he became attached to me. According to the literature, he seems to be a spirit protecting the divine Baobao tree.